Hera moves towards the castle. Without murder holes, these boyars could do some good damage, but there is a Mameluke greeting committee waiting for him. The boyars retreat, then re-engage, a few converted Mamelukes joining in on the fight. Will the boyars be able to do what many, many, if not all, other cavalry units have failed to do in the past? Can it take down the absolute cavalry slaughter machine that is the Mameluke? The verdict, based on the body count, is a no.